smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
To watch professionals at work.
Okay.
All right. Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
So out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker, even if you are American.
I'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross. Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully.
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it. Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
I wonder if they host weddings.
Oh, yeah, they're a full-service site. Weddings, bar mitzvahs, black market auctions. Crap.
Is she a waiter in there?
Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
The hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. Told you, it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right. There you go. I see some fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
I Here we go. Let there be light.
Bad electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Let's see. Need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving. Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
Hey, should we worry that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross? I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything. John.
There you go.
This way.
Hey, look, the vents. That's our way out.
No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding the lighter.
Holding the lighter. Okay, up we go. All right, there. Vent's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario tedesco?
Quello con il parrucchino e quella roba sul naso.
No,
portali alla sciacquatura dei piatti. Non piace aspettare.
Questa gente meriterebbe un calcio nel culo, altro che.
Questa gente potrebbe farci ammazzare.
Okay.
Leo.
Curano tutta questa roba.
Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori. Sì.
Fresh air, here we come.
Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
The what? Whatever, listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate. Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape. There you go. Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? It must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the kitchen.
And of course it's locked.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that, find a window, drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Got it?
Heads up, heads up.
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilians, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the power room. It's not a...
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great. Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
Oh, shit!
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh, like dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan. How the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are. We're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
That is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days, I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
With. We've partnered up on this one.
See. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty State.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. Now, I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Body. Well, wait.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Okay. Power room. I can do this. God, why did I pick the power room?
Speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare. Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the safe breakers? Ah, crap. Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here. And
right now, he has the highest bid. Well, I'll bid him.
With what? Another kind of scratch?
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once. Going twice.
Screw it.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
In for a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
don't
us
worry.
To 120.
You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock. Nope.
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Nothing. Damn it.
We are now at 140.
There's gotta be something. Come on.
Hey man, starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec. Damn it.
Stands at 160,000 euros in the room.
Yes.
Signore's bid makes 170,000. We are now at 150,000 euros in the room.
Gotcha.
Now this is 190,000 euros.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay. Let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
And ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Sbarrate tutti l'uscita! Nessuno deve lasciare la via! Nessuno!
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey! Stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away! You speak...
Sparisci.
Fine.
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
I got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Sparpagliatevi! Chiunque sia stato non può essere lontano. Se la merce lascia la proprietà, ci rimettiamo il culo!
Ehi, bastardo! Spera solo di beccarti subito la pallottola in testa!
Se i rossi ti beccano vivo, ti impiccano davanti alla villa e ti lasciano lì per un anno. Ho visto qualcosa che si muoveva vicino alla torre.
Devi farlo sapere a tutti, gatto. Tieni gli occhi aperti.
Okay, maybe we should have brought guns. Climb and get a good vantage point.
Merda, se riescono a svignarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato.
D'accordo.
On my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
All right, see you soon.
Yeah. There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front. There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here. Oh. Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what. I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want. And you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. Oh, if you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't, I would...
You'd what?
All right, fine. Just remember... I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Come on, Nathan Drake. Don't telegraph. Nice try.
I gave you that one. Freebie.
Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
All right, look. I have this nice astrolabe back home, slightly used. I'll give it to you for a fair price.
I have a better idea.
God. All right, look. I'm still a little jet-lagged. How about we just call it... Ow! Oh, son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Well, you know, being a smartass has gotten me this far in life. Why quit now? All right, wait! It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there!
Alright, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
I just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah? Well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Te lo giuro. Ho visto qualcuno che usciva dalla finestra della biblioteca.
L'ho sentito, ma non sono riuscito a vederlo. Sono lustrati i tetti.
Qui, vetri rotti. Ho trovato dei vetri rotti.
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
I just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up.
Nathan, where you at?
Good question.
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
I just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up.
Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Te lo giuro. Ho visto qualcuno che usciva dalla finestra della biblioteca.
L'ho sentito, ma non sono riuscito a vederlo. Perlustrati i tetti.
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
I just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up.
Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Te lo giuro. Ho visto qualcuno che usciva dalla finestra della biblioteca.
L'ho sentito, ma non sono riuscito a vederlo. Perlustrati i tetti.
Qui, vetri rotti. Ho trovato dei vetri rotti.
Sono passati da qui, da questa parte.
Hey, I got it!
Odin! You all right?
Yeah, hanging in there.
I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Victor,
I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
The fastest way is through the ballroom.
You said the ballroom's locked out.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
Figlio di puttana! Sappiamo che sei qui da qualche parte!
Un attimo.
Wanna play rough? Okay, we'll play rough.
Almost to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam. Oh, good.
Laggiù! Ho fatto tutto qualcosa! Andiamo a
Okay.
This auction, huh?
Oh yeah, me too.
All right, boys, change your plans. Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Shit, what's our backup?
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom. I'll meet you there.
Got it. Let's go.
Then they brought my friends! We need to get the hell out of here!
Sully, we're running out of time here.
Hold on, kid. Nearly there.
Sendiamoli!
Almost there.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Too close!
I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit.
What?
It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. Right. But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but that means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
All right. Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. Now, come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
Look, with all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and... I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey, it's me, yeah.
No, the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks. Yeah, I will. Okay, I love you too. Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Now, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting.
Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan.
Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this.
Yeah. We need to find another way down. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit!
Get out!
Okay, we're good.
Yeah, nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. This place is so big, without knowing where to look, like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. This place.
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Oh, let's find something to climb on.
Yeah. Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building. Take that, door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Hide! Let's go full sweep,
eh?
They'll see us.
Where's our boys? Keep your safeties off. Think it was those guys Nadine warned us about. Either way, the orders are the same.
Over there.
Shoot to kill.
Over here. Someone blew this door open.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go.
Got it.
Oh, careful.
Shit!
Nathan, you okay?
I'm good. Just follow me.
I can hook that.
There. Got it.
Oh, careful.
Oh, Christ! Nathan! Got it.
Oh, careful.
No! Got it.
Whoa, careful.
I can hook that. There. You think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy.
first.
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. All right, there it is. The Monk's dorm. The hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Well, those are fun. I could do this all day.
Shh, you go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets cold while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. But once money ran out, well, there's no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general?
Didn't even last for night.
Cold bastard.
Nadine says business is business.
Whatever gets us more action. I could use a good coup right now.
Tell me about it.
Nice one.
You get the left one. I got right.
You piss slower than my grandfather. We're moving to the fort. Catch up. Let's get to our posts.
Yes, sir.
You done prepping the site?
The cemetery's ready for rich boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
The lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
Movement over there.
Might be a rabbit.
What you got?
It's gone, whatever it was. Something over there.
What? What was it? Anything interesting?
Nothing. We're okay. Hmm? Shit. What was that?
Got your back, China. How's it? You got anything?
Nothing.
Spotted something.
Be careful, Bruce. What was it?
Think we're good here.
Hang on.
Shit.
Was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls. Down we go.
Where is it? I'll get it.
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have fucked him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
The American shooters make...
Shit. Just saw something.
Got one of ours down over here. They've got to be close.
What the?
Nothing over there, eh?
Hey, you there?
Oh, my God. Must be around here.
Let's keep going.
Look at that view.
Sam! This way!
Nice.
Thank you.
Catch your breath. It's more sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Shit, no choice.
If he did it, I can do it. It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged.
We make it to that bridge, I think that's it. At least I hope so.
That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb high across the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel. You ready for this? Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. Looks like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659
to 1699. We find the tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad. Gates. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. Well, swords are a match. So is the year.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
I mean, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... Sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got.
Crypt. A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Gestus on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
There we go.
Oh, connect the dots. I think you got that one. That's it, you got it.
That looks like a constellation.
Yeah, that's Libra, the scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush.
Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave? Right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Shit.
They opened the gate up there.
Oh, good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing.
You think we have guests? The storm has been messing with the radios. I'm practically used to it. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in with them.
Imagine that.
I think we lost him.
All right, then.
Nothing here.
Hang on.
Yeah. Yeah, he might be here. Nothing.
Wait.